Again, this is the LPG site, purging the tank, ready for inspection. It's the shell at